Welcome on stage, Knabenmusik Schaffhausen. Changing in the order of pieces, first Maduro Dam test piece, two Chatuska van Alexandra Gilev, and as third one, Symphonic Suite from Pirates of the Caribbean, Edward and Hans Zimmer. And a big applause for their conductor, Daniel Jenser.
Thank you. Okay, we have listened to the Knabenmusik Schaffhausen from Switzerland, isn't it?
From Switzerland.
Switzerland, yes. And, the percussion player of this band, it was very interesting. He knows now what stress is because his parts were missing at the last moment because of the band before this band took all the parts. So this was stressy. But and at the end, all was okay, wasn't it? It was okay.
It was okay.
Didn't you... You weren't aware of it, I think.
Yes, he played all the parts by memories, and it was great job from him. Yes.
So that was stress. Was it stress?
It was stress. No, we have enough time. It's a very good organization, and it's all tucked. So it's
How was the preparation before this all? When did you start?
We start
with the preparation
half year ago.
Yeah.
And then now we was 1 week in Zeeland.
Yeah.
A week to preparation, have fun, have rehearsal, have concerts.
The hottest day in Holland.
Yes, it was very hot.
Yeah. Well, it's very relaxing, I think, to be there and here and to play and have time and.
Yes. And it's a great opportunity for the people that they play here in this contest.
Yeah.
So it's great.
You knew about the contest, of course. Kerkrade is famous, I think, for wind band competitions.
Yes.
You were here before?
Yeah, I was here with the Swiss Army wind band a few years ago.
Yeah.
Professionally. Yeah.
Okay, in a gala concert, I think.
Yes.
So what's this kind of band? Is it a village band or is it
this is a village band. We have also a music school in this band, and we make all the concerts in the year. Yeah.
And you decided to come here to challenge yourself or the band, or did they want it, or did you want it?
We want it.
Yeah, all.
So it must be have all the people in.
Yeah.
So we can do this on this level.
Yeah.
And
it was an interesting program to say.
Yes.
Because all was in there. There was a solo for 4 horns. I don't think I heard it either here or in Kerkrade. So it was very unique. Why did you do that?
We have a lot of horns, a lot of good horns, and so I show for a piece for many horns.
Yeah.
So that's the only piece I found for 4 horns.
It was the maximum horns.
Four horns and 5 horns in the band.
Yeah. Okay.
So it's.
Did you have 9 horns? In
we have 9 horns.
9 horns. Yeah. Okay. They want all to stay with your band.
Yeah.
Is that a popular instrument in Switzerland?
It's a popular instrument in Schaffhausen near.
Why is that? Because of a teacher or something?
We have good teachers.
You have good teachers.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Interesting.
Yeah.
Yeah. Before that, you played a piece of Johanna May. An older piece already.
Yeah.
Did you like to rehearse on it?
Yeah, we like it.
It looks very simple.
It's not so simple.
No.
But it's very interesting. Very interesting to prepare. So it's a nice piece. It's great.
It's fun to do. Play. Fun to do it, I think.
Fun to play. Fun to rehearse.
Yeah. And then you conclude the program with Pirates of the Caribbean.
Yes.
Yes.
They like to play that.
I can hear that, yes.
It's one of the famous arrangements for symphonic band.
Yeah,
it's symphonic and not this normal Pirates of the Caribbean.
No, I understand.
So it's a great piece.
Okay.
Yeah.
And you're satisfied, of course, with the performance here.
Yes.
Are the points important for you, or is it being here is the best?
The most important is the time before the rehearsal and to make the musicians, the young musicians, better. And that's function.
Okay.
So it's great. Ah,
everybody glad, isn't it?
Yes.
Yes. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Have a good journey home.